Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about LDO price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a finance advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So if the prices stay above all of the moving average, which means totally good with their stochastic overbought position, drop below purple one, below 2.07, have to attention on it with the daily chart is above all of the moving average. In the one which are like this, still on the sideways, try to push it to the pink one, moving average 25, 2.59 US dollar here. Another way, another move, prices drop below $2, have to attention on it as a stochastic natural position, still on the sideways places. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about LDO price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a finance advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So if the prices stay above all of the moving average, which means totally good with their stochastic overbought position, drop below purple one, below 2.07, have to attention on it with the daily chart is above all of the moving average. In the one which are like this, still on the sideways, try to push it to the pink one, moving average 25, 2.59 US dollar here. Another way, another move, prices drop below $2, have to attention on it as a stochastic natural position, still on the sideways places. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.